So guys, me, I arrived in Kenya feeling like, you know what, I'm back to my country, I'm back to my nationalities, my people, my blood, kiki. Not my little sister telling me that people are being robbed at shit point. Like people in America, UK, everybody's being robbed at gunpoint. Wa Kenya muna robiana shit point. Mafi. No, because you can you actually imagine somebody coming to you and telling you, give me your phone or I paka you shit. Do you understand someone is telling you, give me your phone, ama I paka you shit? Guys, I actually don't know which kind of ghetto place this is. Like, Kenya. I have clapped for you, nimewapigia makofi. Please change. Itabidi mmechange. Because yani UK, US, you're saying you want to advance like the rest of the world. So even if it's terrorist tactics, at least you try even you. How are you still using terrorist tactics from 1861? Mafi! Come on now, grow up. Guys, if you're coming to rob me at shit point, me, I'm not giving you my phone. Utanipakanisha mavi, unipakanisha ni kwa macho ma eyeshadow nitoe. Kama my seller, what if you want to remove my makeup with the shit? I'm not giving you my phone at shit point. Ukitaka, rob people at shit point. It's the ghetto, it's the gets. But that's my take on it, guys. I'll see you, bye.